Hello everybody, I'm Kevin Weathers. I'm the CEO of PayRaise. I'm here to talk to you about a brand new trend. It's called 40 Acres and a Mule. It all starts at www.wealthyaffiliate.com/PayRaise. That's where you sit down on your computer screen or on your cell phone and you log yourself into a website building scoop, where it's gonna take us, the poor and middle class people, from where we are to where we wanna be. Everybody knows that Pepsi. Is an asset. Michael Jackson made it clear that it's the new generation. That's some good stuff. Girl, shake it over. Oh, yeah. I'm here to teach everybody who doesn't already know that assets puts money in your pocket and liabilities takes it out. That's teaching from Robert Kiyosaki, the author of the book Rich Dad, Poor Dad. All of his books is purple and black. And I tell you, big assets, like Kings Island, hotels, motels, Holiday Inns, that's something to shout about. So let's see what Mike was talking about up here. Yeah, pump up the volume. I don't even know if I'm ready for this one. What's gonna happen to you, baby? But I do know that I want you. You walk around this world with a dream of the sky. But I do know that I want you. Let's dance, let's shout. Shake your body down to the ground, let's dance, let's shout. Shake your body down to the ground, let's dance, let's shout. Shake your body down to the ground, let's dance, let's shout. Shake your body down to the ground. Woo! You tease me with your love and you play hard, you did. But you know that I want you. Kevin Weathers, CEO of PayRaise. I'm here to teach you about assets and liabilities. But I do know that I want you. I gotta do just something to get closer to your heart. But I do know that I want you. Let's dance, let's shout. Shake your body down to the ground. Harnessing the power of the internet and reaching out across the globe, across your social medias, into a billion homes. That $1 times a billion is $1 billion.
www.wealthyaffiliate.com/payraise. I'm Kevin Weathers, CEO of PayRaise, here to let you know.
Let's shop. Take your mind on to the dance. Let's shop. Yeah. Take your mind.
Dance with me. Rock with me. Come on. The twerk with me.
Whoop, whoop. Shake your mind on to the
yeah. Oh, boy. That's good old tunes, though. Started cutting out on me a little bit there. I don't know what was going on with it. But my point is still clear. The big assets put a lot of money in your pocket when you harness the power of the internet. The internet is our new 40 acres and a mule. So we gotta grasp this chance we have, folks. Middle class and poor, this is a new trend. It's something that we have never done before. We got to come together in unity. I've got a channel on YouTube called Missing Unity Link. It will show you the three cash flow patterns of the rich, the middle class, and the poor.
Yeah, shake it over. Let's dance, let's shout, dance, shout. Shake my hand to the ground. Woo! I don't know what's gonna happen to you, baby. But I do know that I want you. You walk around this town with your head up in the sky. But I do know that I want you. Let's dance, let's shout. Woo! Shaking my hand to girl. Shaking it over.
I'm Kevin Weathers. I'm the CEO of PayRaise. And I'm making a bold statement. This is New World Order. Because we're doing things we ain't never did before. We're going to harness the power of network marketing with a simple twist. Website building school. And we're going to use affiliate marketing to barter and buy things on the internet from our own stores. That's what we're going to be doing. We're going to be trading and doing business on a global scale through affiliate marketing. Find out more from my videos on YouTube. I'm Kevin Weathers, God's Chosen One on YouTube, interpreter/translator. I say that because I teach financial literacy. I teach assets puts money in your pocket. Liabilities takes it out. That's teachings according to Robert Kiyosaki. He's my guru, my man, my hero. Thank you, Robert Kiyosaki. And I want to give a shout out to Scott Fox, who told me, or who has taught me, through his book, Internet Riches, How to Think in Terms of Networks. That's a network of police officers all across the globe. That's a network of nurses all across the globe. There's a network of firefighters all across the globe. You see all those employees. So let's take it down a notch and say McDonald's. There's a network of McDonald's employees all across the globe. See all those employees? Somebody owns that. There's a network of Arby's all across the globe. There's a network of Kroger's all across the globe. You get it? Network of Publix all across the globe. Network of track stations all across the globe. Somebody owns all those employees and businesses. And they use teams of people to earn their income. Whereas we, as individuals, get up each day and we do everything based on 100% of our own efforts. There's no team to help you to put money on your check. And also, if you look at it carefully, you'll find out that everything you pay, you pay your electric, your water, your gas, you pay your rent, your mortgage, you pay your health insurance, you go out to eat, you go to the movies, the rich, super rich owns all of that. So we're giving all of our money right back to them. That's why we wind up broke. That condition, if you were to quit your job today, see, assets would feed them. They can go 6 months to a year. They got thousands of businesses. Some of them got 4,000 or 5,000 maybe businesses that they own themselves, for example. All that money, all those teams of people is putting money in their pocket whether they work or not, while they're on their yachts and on the golf course and in their car collection, cleaning and buffing and just chilling, you know what I'm saying? Got on autopilot. That's us. We on autopilot. So what I'm trying to tell you is that if we was to stop, poor middle class, if we was to stop working today, our bills and our liabilities, our loans and bad debt for vacations and things that we couldn't afford and charging clothes on credit card, all that stuff will eat us alive because it comes due every 30 days if we're not working. That standard of living is called financial cancer of the wallet. It is a disease and it's got to stop. Yeah, sing it, sing it all the let's dance, let's shout, shake it into the ground. That green hat stands for payday. It stands for pay raise. My name is Kevin Weathers, the CEO of Pay Raise. You know anybody looking for pay raise? Everybody's looking for a pay raise. So that's something to think and dance and shout about when you got big assets coming into your pocket. We gotta get rid of that little bitty pocket. So let's dance and let's shout. And put the assets in our pocket. All right.